Life is a highway, and its milestones are the years, and each year adds charm to the milestone ahead. Respected Sister M. Sushila A.C., Superior General Apostolic Carmel Congregation, and the president of today's program, Sister M. Carmel Rita A.C., Provincial Superior, Karnataka Province, Dr. Sister Lydia Fernandez A.C., former Principal and General Counselor for Education, Apostolic Carmel Generalate, Mrs. Philomena Lobo K.S., Secondary Education, Department of Public Instruction, and the Chief Guest, Reverend Father J.B. Crasta, Rector, Rosario Cathedral, Sister Ida Barboza A.C., Secretary, Apostolic Carmel Educational Society, Mr. Abdul Latif, Corporator, Mangalore City Corporation, Dr. Mercy Pushpalata, Program Consultant in South Asia, United Board for Christian Higher Education in Asia, and the guests of honor of today's occasion, Dr. Mrs. Vijay Kumari Essen, Associate Professor and the Convener, St. Anne's College of Education, Sister Maria Kripa A.C., Superior and Joint Secretary, Dr. Sister Claire A.C., Principal, delegates, special invitees, guests, sisters in the campus, alumni, well-wishers, media personnel, and colleagues, a pleasant evening and a hearty welcome to each of you to this valedictory program of the Platinum Jubilee of our own St. Anne's College of Education. We are reminded that jubilees are milestones on the journey of life and reminders of God's loyalty all through. Today, our hearts are filled with gratitude and joy that overflows within us as we recall the path St. Anne's College of Education has traveled 75 years from its inception. The stature which the college has attained over the years, with a distinctive place as a premier educational institution for women teachers, was only possible through the dynamism of Reverend Mother Josephine A.C., the third Superior General of the Apostolic Carmel Congregation, and the tireless effort and dedication of its management and staff, both present and past, in laying the foundation of its institution. What an ecstasy it was to receive the invite of the Platinum Jubilee, inviting us back to our alma mater. Yes, we are fortunate to be a part of the St. Anne's family, especially this year as the college completes platinum years of its being. So, on behalf of the management, Principal Dr. Sister Claire A.C., staff and students, I, Mrs. Rose Pinto, Assistant Professor, St. Anne's College of Education, welcome you all on this euphoric event. Prayer is seeking purpose in faith, and the power of prayer that we realized in our days here has helped us seek our purpose that leads our way even today. I invite you to feel connected with the Almighty as we are led in prayer. Kindly remain seated. shall now have a vibrant fusion of traditional sounds and rhythms with various dance forms of our country, India. I invite the BEd students to welcome all of us through a traditional dance.
Thank you. கிடதகதீம் தீம் த கிடதகதீம் தீம் த கிடதகதீம் அததுவோம் அததுவோம் அதகேததுனி குதகதீம் மாத்ரு கிடதோம் கதீம் நிகுத கதீம் நிகுத கதீம்.
Thank you students for that customary welcome portraying the spirit of today's celebrations. It is gratifying to look around so many familiar faces, dignitaries, guests, colleagues in the present and the past, host of friends and many more. To give a red carpet welcome to all the special people here today, I request Dr. Sister Claire AC, our principal, to welcome the gathering.
Honorable President, Chief Guest, Guests of Honor, invited dignitaries, respected guests, a pleasant good evening to you all. It is not about perfect, it is about effort. And when you implement that effort into your life every single day, that's where transformation happens. That's how change occurs. Keep going. Remember why you started. This is a beautiful evening, and this is a special occasion to celebrate this transformation. The Platinum Jubilee of St. Anne's College of Education is an important milestone in our history, and we have gathered here this evening to thank and praise the Lord who has been so gracious and generous to us with his plentiful blessings. On an occasion like this, we look back at those women of the Apostolic Carmel who loved life as a challenge. Their efforts brought about transformation. It is they who began a great tradition, and to them we bow with deep appreciation and gratitude and celebrate this momentous occasion. Leadership is not a position or a title. It is an action, an example. Our Superior General, Sister Sushila, is a living example of leadership. She has proved it not just with her ideas, but with action. We are graced with your presence, dear sister. We feel extremely blessed and fortunate to be able to share our joy with you. On behalf of all of us present here, I accord a cordial welcome to you, dear sister, our Vice Principal, Sister Dorothy D'Souza AC, will welcome you with flowers. Let us put our hands together to welcome Sister Sushila, the president of today's program. It's our honor to welcome our Provincial Superior, Sister Carmel Rita AC, to celebrate this solemn occasion with us. Dear sister, I wish to offer a gratitude to you for all your encouragement, assistance, and support as we carry out our responsibility in this institution. A warm welcome to you, dear sister. On behalf of all of us, Dr. Vijaya Kumari SN, Associate Professor and Convener of today's program, will express it with a bouquet of flowers for you. This Jubilee is a celebration of milestones in the journey of our vision. We are very happy to recognize among the dignitaries of today's function, Dr. Sister Lydia Fernandez AC, General Counselor for Education and our former principal, whose dynamic leadership has taken this college to a greater height of excellence. Dear sister, we are very grateful to you for your constant guidance and direction. We wish to accord an affectionate welcome to you. Dr. Flossie D'Souza, Associate Professor, will do the honor with a bouquet of flowers. Among the audience, we have our dear sister Vincenza, who has served this institution for more than 3 decades and as a principal for 16 years. Dear sister, all of us, our staff and students, are indeed very happy that you are with us today. We extend a hearty welcome to you, dear sister. Mr. Suresh Kumar, our physical director, will express our sentiments of affection with a bouquet of flowers for you. As we look at the past with gratitude, we also wish to recognize our alumni who have achieved much and have contributed significantly to our society as empowered persons. We have with us Mrs. Philomena Lobo, KES, Director of Secondary Education, Department of Public Instruction, Bangalore, to represent them all. Dear Madam, your alma mater is proud of your achievements as an academician and administrator. We are honored to welcome you, dear Madam. Dr. Sharmila Mascarenhas, Assistant Professor, will do the honor with a bouquet of flowers. Celebration of Platinum Jubilee of our institution is once in a lifetime opportunity and will be a moment in history that will always be remembered. To grace this happy occasion, we have with us Reverend Father J.B. Craster, Dean of Episcopal Varado, Diocese of Mangalore, and Rector, Rosario Cathedral Church. We offer our deep gratitude to you, dear Father, and all the clergy at our parish church for your prayerful support and continuous help in our mission of teacher education. We are truly delighted to welcome you here today. On behalf of all of us, Mrs. Lavina Desa, Assistant Professor, will express it by offering flowers. The Apostolic Carmel has always proved leadership in education, and the academic upgrading of the college has contributed to this distinction. We recall with gratitude all the secretaries for education, joint secretaries, and superiors of St. Anne's Convent, under whose leadership the college has achieved much and contributed to the society significantly. To represent them all, we have with us Sister Ida Barboza AC, Secretary of the Apostolic Carmel Educational Society, and Sister Maria Krapa AC, our Superior and Joint Secretary. Dear sisters, with joy and gratitude, I extend a loving welcome to you, and our warm affection is expressed with flowers by Mrs. Rose Kiran Pinto, Assistant Professor, and Sister Zina AC, Lecturer. We are truly delighted to welcome our special guest, Dr. Mercy Pushpalata, the former principal of Lady Doc College, Madurai, and the United Board Regional Program Consultant for South Asia. The United Board for Christian Higher Education in Asia is an international NGO, and our institution is collaborating with it for more than 3 decades. The United Board has made it possible to place our institution on the world map. Our college is deeply indebted to the United Board for Christian Higher Education in Asia for all its support to provide whole person education to our students. Dear Madam, you have made a huge effort to represent this organization and to join us today. On behalf of our management, staff, and students, we offer you our gracious welcome. Mrs. Akshita, lecturer, will do the honor with a bouquet of flowers. Among those who have contributed towards the development of our institution, we recall with gratitude all civic authorities. Mr. Abdul Latif, our corporator, is one among them. He's ever ready and kind to help and support us. Thank you, sir, for your gracious presence during this celebration. A most grateful welcome to you. Mr. Suresh Kumar, our physical director, will express it with a bouquet of flowers. We also rejoice today because of the esteemed presence of our former provincial superiors, Sisters Olivia and Lynette AC, Sister Maria Pavita, Bursar General, the heads and staff members of our cooperating schools and other educational institutions, our former staff, the alumni of our college, Reverend Fathers and religious sisters, parents and family members of our staff and students, our friends, well-wishers, and media persons. Your participation in our Platinum Jubilee celebration has added luster to our jubilations. A warm and hearty welcome to you, and we hope you will have a pleasant evening. May God bless us all.
God is the inspiration and source of life. We need to pray to Him and seek His blessings, His strength each day. Our MEd and BEd students will now assure us of this saying through the Jubilee song composed by Reverend Father Ben Brito Prabhu, OFM. Thank you, dear students, for the blend of quality of melodious voices. Our college is well known for preparing veritable torchbearers to the society, especially for the welfare of women. We now have a very important part of the event called the Reminiscence of Platinum Years, a report that places on record the achievements of the past as well as the focus for the future. Let us watch the video presentation highlighting impressive academic records of the past years.
St. Anne's College of Education, a premier college of teacher education in India, was established in 1943 and is the first private training college in Karnataka state with the purpose of training women graduates. Being an autonomous institution, our educational venture has taken novel directions with a vision of lighting